Live pictures here. Supporters of a Sacramento area priest accused of molesting a teenage girl, chanting and at times pounding drums right in front of the county jail tonight. They tell us that the priest could be released on bail at any minute.
KCRA3's Mike DeSalle is live for us there at the scene. Mike, a really passionate crowd out there.
And a flurry of activity actually happening behind the scenes right now, trying to win the release of this accused priest. Again, the man we're talking about is this man, 32-year-old Father Uriel Ojeda. He is a priest currently serving in Redding, but he has also done time serving at the Holy Rosary Catholic Church in Woodland previous to that. Again, he is accused of 7 counts of child molestation involving a young girl, all happening between 2009 and 2011. But take a look at this. These are his supporters earlier this afternoon for the last hour out here in front of the main jail doors, chanting, banging drums, singing, all in support of trial, awaiting the release on bail of this accused priest. However, KCRA 3 is learning that behind the scenes, this is not a done deal. Word came out mid this afternoon that he was going to be released, but I have been privy to several of the sources who are working on this release of this priest, and they all tell me that the money is still a question here. The bail bondsman who is trying to win his release says he does have the necessary collateral to make this happen. However, there are two entities that are making this somewhat difficult at this point. That's the surety company and the district attorney. We are told, and one of the sources confirms, that the district attorney has asked that the passport for this priest be turned over because he may be a flight risk. Meanwhile, the surety company, the people that will be putting up the actual money for the $700,000 bond, they have yet to sign off on all of the paperwork needed to confirm that that collateral will indeed cover the full amount of the bail should this priest flee. And that is no small concern here, because according to local bail bondsman Leonard Padilla, he claims that 3 of the most recent priests to be accused of similar crimes throughout this region, they all ended up fleeing. So there is this question of, can they get the collateral needed to cover a $700,000 bond if indeed this priest does win his release and does flee? So we will stay on this, but as far as the release of this priest, it could be hours away, given all of the backroom dealing that is going on right now to try and basically guarantee and secure the necessary funding to win his release from jail. Live outside the Sacramento County Main Jail, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.